Today is 12th June 2014 and we celebrate our 10th anniversary. Best wishes to everyone. This joyous fluttering butterfly is a perfect toy to make on this wonderful occasion.
Our desire is to see gleam in the eyes of every child and adult. And flapping wings of this simple, beautiful butterfly will bring a smile on your face and gleam in your eyes, fulfilling our desire.
We design toys and activities in the Muktangan Science Center in IUCAA Pune with the goal of bringing science right in the hands of every child across the globe. Hence, the choice of the material used is something that is accessible to everyone. The benchmark of all our toys is the awe and wonder that we see on everyone's face.
Our center is Padma Vibhushan Dr Narlikar's dream. It was inaugurated on June 12, 2000 with the help of generous grant from Maharashtra's cultural icon Pula Deshpande. IUCAA houses our center and Tata Trust provides generous support. 10 years ago when Arvind Gupta started it, we never thought we would be able to reach out to 30 million people across 234 countries in 18 different languages.
On this day, we feel humbled by the kind letters, inspiring stories and visits from all our friends. It is this encouragement that keeps us going. So pull the straw up and down and soar high with this beautiful fluttering butterfly. And now it's time to think. Here is a puzzle from Bhaskaracharya's Lilavati. A fifth part of a swarm of butterflies came to rest on the flower of Kadamba, a third on the flower of Silinda, three times the difference between these two numbers flew over a flower of Krutaj, and one alone remained in the air, attracted by the perfume of a jasmine in bloom. Tell me, beautiful girl, how many butterflies were in the swarm?